Feature race, and it was a good feature race. The free-for-all, $17,000 on the line for this field of five.
They're off. Star Legacy coming right for the lead. There goes Hurricane Hugo. Those two as they sprint into the first turn, and Star Legacy now has the lead of length. It's Hurricane Hugo, second by five lengths. My Kingpin is third, three lengths back to Wiregrass Kerrigan. And trailing the field, that's Direct Shooter. And your leader to the quarter is Star Legacy, but here comes My Kingpin. Now third, now second with a power move. They're by the quarter, 28 and three. The quarter, Star Legacy is on the inside, but My Kingpin drives at him on the outside, a challenging second. Hurricane Hugo in third. Around the turn, it's Star Legacy with the lead. My Kingpin looks to drop in second. It's Hurricane Hugo in third, followed now by Wiregrass Kerrigan. And trailing the field, that's Direct Shooter. They're moving by the half. Star Legacy, 57 seconds flat, and Star Legacy into the clubhouse turn. My Kingpin is on the attack on the outside. Hurricane Hugo, here comes Wiregrass Kerrigan. He's moving to fourth, now moving to third. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Star Legacy has the lead on neck. On the outside, it's My Kingpin, but here comes Wiregrass Kerrigan. Three wide on the outside. Wiregrass Kerrigan is under the whip to take command. Three quarters, 126 and one. Wiregrass Kerrigan opens up now by two lengths. It's Star Legacy in second. Here comes Direct Shooter, followed in that turn by Hurricane Hugo. Here they come, turning for home. It's Wiregrass Kerrigan opening up the lead with every stride. It's Star Legacy, a late move by Direct Shooter. It's Wiregrass Kerrigan with the lead at the wire.
And an impressive victory for Wiregrass Kerrigan, Jim Curran's second winner, trained by Bill McEnery, 1:53.4. That's a new track record for an age gelding, just 3/5 of a second off the track mark of Falcon Sealster. The winner, by the way, $840. That's a pretty good price. Star Legacy, Ron Marsh second, Direct Shooter, Fred Finn third, and a winning perfecta, 2 and 4, $3,480.
Congratulations to Wiregrass Kerrigan.